हेलो गाइस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट दैट वेरासिटी टोकन एंड वी विल आल्सो चेक दिस प्रोजेक्ट सिक्योरिटी पैरामीटर्स। नाउ बिफोर स्टार्ट द वीडियो लेट्स हियर माय लीगल डिस्क्लेमर। दिस वीडियो इज ओनली फॉर एजुकेशनल पर्पस, डू योर ओन रिसर्च फॉर द इन्वेस्टिंग। अकॉर्डिंग टू द वाइट पेपर, वेरासिटी इज एन ओपन लेजर इकोसिस्टम डिजाइन टू फाइट एडवर्टाइजिंग फ्रॉड, प्रोवाइडिंग ओपन एक्सेस इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर फॉर पब्लिशर एंड एडवर्टाइजर्स and reward users for watching video content. Veracity also provides payment solution and a rewarding staking ecosystem with 15% yield guaranteed through to April 2024, powered by a mix of artificial intelligence, machine learning, and cutting-edge blockchain technology. Veracity is building the most powerful advertising ecosystem in the world through VaraView, developing an open access platform through Vara Wallet, the Vara Card and Vara Pay, and enhancing the attention economy through its patented reward video module. Veracity is an open ledger ecosystem bringing trust and transparency to digital advertiser and payment user like Vara Wallet and Vara View. After that, you will open goplus.lab.io website. Firstly, we will copy token address and paste here. Then click on check button. So here we can see risky item and attention item. Risky item is 0 and attention item is 4. Here attention item is showing because the contract may contain additional issuance functions which could maybe generate a large number of tokens. Second attention is the contract would call function of other contracts when primary methods are executed. Third attention is the blacklist function is included. Some addresses may not be able to trade normally. Here we can also check top 10 holders liquidity percentage. Top 10 holders liquidity percentage is 75%. This project token holders is around 89,000 and total supply is 100 billion Veracity token. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 85% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.